What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have not made a video in forever and thought I would just make a quick OOTD video for you guys while I'm at the airport dropping off my sister. So wearing this crop top is from Rihanna's Anti-World Tour. Then just have on these Levi camouflage joggers. And wearing this fluffy, soft, warm Fila jacket. Then I have on my Nike Air Max 97s. Then just have on my Michael Kors bag. And that's my outfit today. Hey everyone, so sorry if this angle is a little weird. But I wasn't planning on filming, so I did not bring my tripod. But anyways, just left Ulta, so I wanted to show you guys my mini little Ulta haul. The first thing I had grabbed was this Kylie lip kit, and I got the shade Jordy, and it is such a pretty shade. So, this is it. And I have not had Kylie Cosmetic products in like such a long time, but I do like her products, so decided to get this one. And the next thing I got is also Kylie Cosmetics. And it is another lipstick. This is the shade Shook, which honestly, I was shook when I swatched it, so. This color, it is so cute. I'm probably going to wear this tomorrow. And then I got Cloud by Ariana Grande. And I just got like the rollerball because I don't wear perfume like a lot to the point where I would need the bigger bottle. But I just got the rollerball. And if I wind up like really liking it, I may go get the bigger size. And then lastly, got my hair vitamins, Sugar Bear Hair, which if you guys are wondering, these do actually work. I took these before I did the 3 month, and I was going to get that, but they didn't have it at the store, so I just got the one bottle. And yes, that is it for my haul, you guys. Yeah, but hold on, because my hair looks bomb. Anyways, bye guys.
It's empire.
Some bad that should be a savage.
I got it.
Yeah, I want it. I got it. It's bust. I want it. I got it. Yeah, I want it. I got it.